So many stories of where I've been and how I got to where I am. Oh, but these stories don't mean anything. You've got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you.
A different destination experience awaits you. Avoca invites you to experience our many places differently. Discover the stories behind what you see. Let us take you on engaging story trails. You will say, seen it, loved it, who can I share it with? The journey begins at avoca.vic.au, moving across in the menu to experience Avoca. Moving down, we have an introduction to the attractions, followed by the main directory of story trails and all things to see and do. There is also a visual entry point to all the story trails with the map directory. Let's take a quick look at that. So this is a map of all the story trails that will be developed over time around the Avoca region, returning to the main story trail entry point. Here, each story trail has its own panel, which lists the main stories covered in the story trail, and you can click here on the tab to take you to that story trail's home page. There you'll be able to read a brief introduction, again all the main story points. You'll be able to preview online the full story trail to get an overview. You'll be able to print a trail map, see how long it takes, what are the walking conditions, driving conditions. Other story trails have additional information. So if we go back to the all story trails and scroll down, for example, to the Golden Valley one, you'll notice that there are extensions where you can add on other local attractions to or before you take the story trail. In this one, you can go to the Wool Cottage, Wimmera Hills, or Garvanee Olives and Capers. Once you've determined that that's the story trail you want to take, simply click on Download to My Mobile Device. This will download the story trail video to your smartphone, your iPad, or any tablet. So when we click on that, you can see it downloads it in here, and then you'll be able to play it from your device. We will look at in a moment what it looks like playing a video guided story trail from a smartphone. Let's take a look at how the mobile phone or portable device version of the website works. The website has been optimised to allow you a smartphone, iPad, tablet experience. If you wish to return to the Avoca website on a regular basis, we recommend that you set it as a home page icon. Simply click on the three dots. By the way, I'm looking at this in Google. It will be slightly different for other browsers. Then scroll down, click to add to home screen. And then click add. So if I now return back to the home screen, you'll see an icon here called Avoca, and that will take us to the home page of the website. From the drop-down menu, simply go to Experience Avoca, Story Trails, Things to See and Do, and select the story trail that you're interested in. Take the video guided tour. Again, the layout is a little bit different, but all the same information exists as per the main desktop version. Click download to my device, and this will start a download process. Click download. Depending on the video file size, it may take a minute or two. Once it's downloaded, click on open. Turn your device or smartphone to landscape viewing. You may need to enable it in the settings. Click here to enable full screen viewing. Pause the video and make sure that the audio headsets that you may be using are tested and working. short narrations. Pause and play navigation with audio prompts. Start point and story point summary. Text audio map guidance. Each story point has a strong visual and text narration. To share the video, pause the video. Then click on the share icon and select the platform by which you will want to share with others.
Got no one to tell them to, it's true. I was made for you.